includes the reflective shield. It's a guard that we put on the tool so that the component does not fly back. You can't get your fingers in there. It's a nice guard, keeps it everything away from the operator.